You are watching East Wake TV Artist Spotlight.
She don't wanna sex with me. She don't wanna sex next to me. She don't wanna. She wanna sit down on a bottle for a section. Let's go out and see what happens. My next reaction, let's clap it and sit down on my lap. I begin to flutter as I commence to rap. Losing the list every time she checks me. Like me, my circle is where the best be. Best be, best be, best be.
I'm your host, Monica Cooper, also known as Treasure. Today's guest is NYS ROB, a multi-talented rapper from Zeppelin. I met up with NYS ROB at the Fall Line, located in Zeppelin. Let's jump right in.
From the 919, I ain't got no time. Stray away from the grind, they faking a line. They dreaming in their mind, they dreaming in life, cause they know I'm nice. Ain't no need to roll dice, been thinking out the box, wanna hop out the box. The females be shocked, they flocking out their socks, no longer can't walk. If we can't be equal, then ROB be even, don't even. NYS ROB, NYS ROB. Notorious on cessation.
Introduce yourself. Who is NYS ROB?
Hello, hello. It's your boy NYS ROB coming at you from the 919, specifically the Fall Line. Born in Oxford, North Carolina, was raised in Lewisburg / Bond for a period of time, but really grew up mostly in Zeppelin and Raleigh. Graduated from John Casablanca's Modern Talent Management, but before that, I started out as a producer, making my own beats, making other guys' beats that were in the area around me. There's plenty of songs done by me, well, as a producer. They just ask Aaron Jeter, SMG Soldier, so artists like that have my beats to back them up.
How long have you been making music?
I've been making music, I would say 13 plus years. Started out as a producer. I tried to get into engineering when I went to college. I did like a double minor, majored in computer information systems and minored in entertainment / theater and music production. Got a chance to work with Logic at Logic Pro X. It was wonderful.
How did you get started in the rap game? Did you start as a producer first and then progress into writing lyrics and rapping? Like, talk to me a little bit about your journey starting out.
Journey was pretty interesting. Started out, honestly, as a youngin, I listened to rock music because I always watch wrestling. You know, listen to music to get you amped up. But, you know, growing up, starting to listen to more rap music, you could really see that that is a way to pave in its own right. And it also gets you amped up too. So I started making beats for many artists in my area, things like that. It got pretty cool, like pretty fast for me. Just got a collection of music, a collection of beats, and I was like, hey, this is great enough for me to try to write something to it. Went to the Blind Tiger in Greensboro, met Josh Ibala and FNB squad, and my FBM squad, and it was pretty dope. Got a chance to feature a demo on a janky track, Slide, Headhunting with Josh Ibala, but most recently, M's, that's on the Appetizer project.
Who were some of your favorite artists? Like growing up, who were you inspired by? Rock artists or rap artists? Talk to me about some of your inspiration in music.
Green Day is more of a UK-based rock band, but they're pretty dope. They've been around for a while. Trying to remember who did Triple H's theme music. We'll get back to it. But as far as rap goes, I'd say Tyler the Creator been one of the biggest influences. Just was his freedom, his independence, and then his ability to, you know, bring, you know, merchandise to the table. Can't argue with the vision. In addition to 21 Savage, Drake and the Baby. I know the Baby ain't really been around that long, but Reverend Carolinas.
Talk to me about your upcoming appearance on Access TV.
It seemed like an exciting experience. I'm still trying to get hip to the specifics of what I'll be able to do, whether it's travel, whether it's meet new people, taste great foods, challenges. It was game shows. I've been trying to speak with Jay Alvarez. That's my current line of contact with Get Access TV.
And so for those who may not know, what exactly is Get Access TV?
Get Access TV is like 800 casting. It's like backstage. Even I would say as a project caster, but they're a team of people that will get you on reality TV and reality TV specifically. Got all the information from Afton, which I usually perform with whenever I do shows in Raleigh.
Are you locked in? Are you definitely gonna be on a reality show, or is it in the making? You trying to make something happen?
I'm locked in, but it's in the making. I have a few more, you know, it's all in the budget. It's all in what you can afford to be a part of a membership, or not really subscription-based, but be a member with project casting type.
Okay, and I heard you mention budget. Talk to me about how important it is to have a budget as an independent artist. You know, you're paying for your own studio time, you're paying to travel and different things like that. So how important is it to have a budget?
The importance of having a budget as far as an artist, you gotta wanna be able to move around, then you wanna be able to show off your appearance to your fan base. You want them to see that you're the heroes here, that you finally able to give them the experience that they've been waiting for, especially when you're in the building.
Talk to me about any upcoming projects you're working on and any performances you got coming up.
Currently just released the Appetizer project. Released that on the 21st of March. It was an amazing project I was able to put together. It got 12 songs in it. Currently the song, what is it, the timing on the whole project is 24 minutes. But it's something interesting to bring to the table. Reasons before we're calling Appetizer.
Talk to me about some of the adversities that you faced in life or in the music industry. Anything you would like to share with the fans?
I don't know. My biggest adversity had to be maybe last summer. I had a cool at home job where I was working with John Casablancas as an acting coach. Man, that joint was dope. Only lasted a week though. Got too excited for social media class. Said the wrong things. It was too new to really have any ground to really recover from it, but it was all right. It was a great experience. And it was nice to know there are jobs out there like that.
What advice would you give to other local North Carolina artists who may be in the game, who may be wanting to get into the game, maybe they've been in the game for a minute and haven't found much success? What advice would you give to other North Carolina artists?
In order to really see, break ground with your music, you gotta put your hands on it. And while put your hands on your music, you gotta be able to move it. You wanna see your analytics grow. That's what the game is. It's all about numbers now. I would love to be in the works with Marvel, keeping it real with you. You know, I'll be a rapping character that they have as a villain or as a superhero, either or, you know.
That's actually kind of dope because that's a concept that I've thought about myself, you know, as being an artist, having a superhero character. So, you know, maybe we can collaborate on that because I've been brainstorming and yeah, that's dope.
Totally.
Who is NYS ROB? Tell me about who you are as an artist, what type of, you know, music you make. I understand you're a rapper, but, you know, what type of content? Is it clean? Is it dirty? Is it hardcore? Like, let's get into who NYS ROB is.
It's just being an all-around entertainer, from liking to act and rapping, then engineering and producing. As far as a rapper goes, mockishly entertaining, you know, I really don't put a ceiling on myself. I'll talk about it all, heartbreak, love, turn up, new car, new watch, talk currently have out Broken Promises. The newest release is Appetizer. I have apparel for the Appetizer project. And about to be on Get Access TV. Reality TV. Yeah. For all the NYS ROB apparel, you can find it at teesprings.com/NYSROB.
Do you enjoy acting? Like, where's your passion? Is it producing? Is it rapping? Is it acting? Like, where do you see yourself in the next 5 years?
I've created more opportunities for myself as an artist, being a rapper. Met great people while I was while being a producer, you know, making beats for other artists. That was cool. But as far as, you know, acting, it's just a different network. It's people that you meet that, you know, they're doctors, they do security, they, you know, it ranges. It's, you know, it's not the same. It's not the same cat that you're scanning per se. I can see myself going on tour, doing several different types of movies, making diamond music, just through networking, just through working hard, being diligent, and having consistency.
And of course, NYS ROB had to spit a few bars.
My music more groovy than some psychedelics. If funk was dead, then Papa be jealous. Shorty, let me eat a cell. I can't even manage. So I mean, make me feel like I'm a hip hop ever stand up in the back seat with the roof missing. Got the caddy in the parade. We gon' spin the block for the love from my girl. Kisses be so hot. Shorty, just be quiet. Them all peanut butter and jealous. Journey of a big kid, that's JBK. Mind be famous, but I'm not well known. Self-made, no one else on. I got skin of bronze, but that might as well be called different competition. Be on the lookout for ROB. I'm trying to tell you, NYS ROB could be in theater soon. NYS ROB could be on your TV set soon. Keep listening to my music. Keep sharing who's ever sharing. My analytics look great right now. Currently got music streaming heavy in Buffalo, New York, Miami, Indianapolis, Chicago, and in addition to Los Angeles, sometimes San Diego, but mostly Los Angeles, yeah.
What about North Carolina? You getting a lot of plays out here? And then tell me again where people can find your music.
I thought they already knew. Yeah, Raleigh been bumping the music heavy the past 2 months, February and March, yes. Analytics been going crazy. 300s for Raleigh. I don't know. Starting out rapper, starting out artist. Yeah, it'll grow.
And how long have you been rapping?
At least a third of the amount of time I've been in music. Started out as a producer, I made it 13. But maybe, I would say, 8 to 5 years, depending on what recording really will date back to, you know, because we could go all the way back to a long summer, but that's on Spinrilla and SoundCloud.
Where can the people find your music?
You can find my music on Spotify, Tidal, Apple Music, YouTube Music, Deezer, Napster, Amazon Music, Amazon Prime, Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok.
Okay, NYS ROB. Well, I appreciate you for letting me interview you today. And just thank you for sitting down with me and letting the viewers know a little bit more about who NYS ROB is. And we wish you the best. Good Hope thing, you go treasure. Far.
Good thing, Treasure. Anytime.
For East Wake TV, I'm Monica Cooper, keeping you updated and informed.